Selena's music video, Love On, Versace. custom Giorgio Armani Privé fringe dress, and Molly Murphy Adams earrings. The freaking earrings, dude. Man, look at Brie Larson. She looks incredible in this, like, muted, dusty rose with the high neck, long sleeves, but then the midriff showing, and this, like, detail on the hips and the bust, all the ruching and this shape at the bottom. This is so cool. These like side bustles. This is such a cool gown. This is my favorite of the bunch, I think. But what can I say? I always love something architectural. I'm so happy with it. The Lessons in Chemistry nominee sat on the red carpet of her custom Versace two-piece design, which was inspired by a look Claudia Schiffer wore in 1994. Selena Gomez. Custom Versace gown. A supermodel hair, and then oh my gosh, it's Barbie Schiaparelli mini dress. Schiaparelli, I don't know how to say that. Accessorized with nearly 100 carats of Lorraine Schwartz diamonds. I don't see, oh, diamond anklet. Just Stone and Willem Dafoe. Poor things. Jeffrey Wright and Coleman Domingo. Look at what Coleman Domingo is wearing. Yes, my sir. Yes, yes, yes. I, as with like the rest of the world, has fallen in love with Coleman Domingo, which is really darn impressive considering I only saw him as Mr., which is a truly hateable role. This is cute or terrible, or this is kind of unflattering on the bust. I like the concept of the joke, but it just kind of looks like it's melting or something. Ballman skirt suit. Jonathan Scott and Zooey Deschanel. Yes, they look fabulous. Olivia Rodrigo. Matthews and Drew Barrymore looking incredible in this gown. Holy moly. Prince Charles. King Chucky Trips. At least you don't have to wear a cone. Reading some of the cards about his cancer diagnosis. Such an ultimate beauty with, to me, she looks incredible in this photo. I hate images like this. And then there's Travis Kelce looking cute in this print, kind of tentacle print. And Taylor Swift, have you ever heard of her? And they went to Australia or something. Always bums me out this page. host, Divine Joy Randolph, the Holdovers, Best International Feature, Society of the Snow. I saw that. It was incredible. Yeah. But the Oscar is suspected to go to the United Kingdom's Zone of Interest, an acclaimed, brutally cool film about a Nazi family. Best Supporting Actor, RDJ for Oppenheimer. Best Actress for Lily Gladstone, Killers of the Flower Moon. I just need to see this movie. I still haven't seen it. Best New Books. Oh, girl, yes. Look at this. Cobalt Blue. She looks incredible. I love you, Angela Bassett. Look at her. This is a powerful woman. Just really something. Oh, so cute. One of the things I always say to my kids is find the good and praise it. Surrounded by love at the Oscars. What's love got to do with it? Malcolm X waiting to exhale. A Stella Gar groove back. Black Panther, yeah, dude. Damsel. I learned from my mother you don't have to be held back because of your circumstances. Situation. Deserts look gorgeous, but how difficult is it to shoot in the heat of Jordan and Abu Dhabi? Zendaya, it is gorgeous, our view with sand dunes and then the sun setting every day. I have a photo album in my phone just of the sunsets. You never get sick of seeing that. I felt incredibly grateful to be able to have a job and let you travel the world and see things like that. Timothée, I sort of loved it. I felt so physically accomplished at the end of the day. My dad came to visit. He was shocked about how sweaty I was peeling off the still suit. Singer-songwriter.